what you are?
What is happening here?
Everything is all right, Daddy. We're just playing.
What are you playing?
Masterclass.
Masterclass of showing the tongue? It is very bad to cheat your father and to mock him too.
Sorry, Daddy. We have been fighting a little. We are just bored. It's all so boring. New Year is coming, but we don't have a holiday spirit yet.
But we could change it. I think a real masterclass of creating Christmas decorations will make your boredom away, and your mood will become very, very festive.
Yeah! Is it a Christmas masterclass? Daddy, are you really going to the Santa's workshop?
Only if you will not argue.
We will not, right, G?
Then let's go!
Hooray! We will make Christmas decorations!
To get to the workshop, you need to be clever.
To get to the workshop, you need to open the lock. Rotate the gears of the lock. Make the right picture. Rotate the gears of the lock. Make the right picture. Rotate the gears of the lock. Make the right picture. Well done! Let's create a holiday animal. Tap on the unicorn. Choose an animal that you would like to make festive. Ribbon! Don't forget the ribbon! Tap on the needle to sew the ribbon. How cute! Do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin. Let's create a holiday mini house. Firstly, choose a wall. Choose a door. Choose the windows. Choose a chimney. Choose the roof which you would like to have. Choose a ribbon. Wonderful! The holiday mini house is ready. Do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin. Dad, will the new year be coming soon?
Let's look at the clock. Whoops! New year has almost come. We have 1 minute more.
I have time to make a wish.
We have time to make a wish.
Choose shape and color. Tap on the ribbon which you want to sew to the decoration. Tap on the needle to sew the ribbon. Do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin. Tap on the paper. paper. Tap on the crayon from the palette to paint the paper. Tap on the Christmas tree. Choose a shape and move it to the middle of the paper. Move the frame which you like the most. Choose a decoration and do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin.
Let's create a festive garland. Choose what you like. Tap on the garland. Move the garland to the middle of the screen. Choose the beads and move them to the garland. Tap on the crayon from the palette. It will be the color for our beads. Move the decorations to the garland. Brush to the paint. Paint the decoration. How cute! Do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin.
Look for two similar images and tap on them.
Are in the plate. Drag the bright cookies from the dish to the pale ones in the circle. Keep up! Well done!
Do you want to save it? Tap on the basket. If not, tap on the bin.
Place the Christmas tree and put decorations. If you want to change the place of the Christmas tree, tap on it and move it wherever you want. It is a good place for the Christmas tree. We already have enough decorations in the basket. We could decorate a Christmas tree or a room. Tap on the basket, choose a decoration, and tap on the place where you want to put it. To use the decorations from the basket, tap on the basket, choose a decoration, and tap with a finger on the place where you want to put it. If you want to change the place of some decorations, tap on them and then tap on the basket. change the place of the Christmas tree, tap on it, and move it wherever you want. It is a good place for the Christmas tree. We already have enough decorations in the basket. We could decorate a Christmas tree or a room. Tap on the basket, choose a decoration, and tap on the place where you want to put it. To use the decorations from the basket, tap on the basket, choose a decoration, and tap with a finger on the place where you want to put it. If you want to change the place of some decorations, tap on them and then tap on the basket.
Let's create a holiday pine cone. You need to paint the pine cone in white, gold, or silver, and also to stick a ribbon. Tap on the glue. Tap on the ribbon which you want to stick to the decoration. Tap on the brush. Put the brush into the paint. Move the brush to the pine cone scales. Hold for a second. Move the brush over the scales which you would like to paint. What an unusual cone we have created. Do you want to save it? Tap on the